Okay, let's take a look at this. Silence. 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 Okay? On board right now with Energetics, okay? He made a great play with Naze last round. We're going to see what he can do right now rotating the helipad.
Look, this guy, he seems to have a third eye just kind of sitting at the top of the map. Munchins does go down early on Gambler. Might be picking up that one. Free Breeze gets one of his own, accidentally taking out his own teammate. So now they are down 2-4. This could be TMG's chance to pick up their first round of fuel depot.
Exactly. We're going to see if they can kind of make up for it. On board with Try and Push Me. He does have the boom here for the COG team.
Yep.
And he's looking for these last two men out right now. He's looking, trying to figure out what they are. I want to say they're going to be a cross match. We got a 1v1 here on the helipad. Energetics trying to make something happen for his team, and he gets one. Can he get out is the real question.
Oh.
He's not going to be able to. Starbrace gets that headshot.
Yeah, so now it's a 3v1. The last member of HG trying to get himself out of there, but Try and Push Me with that precision boom shot cleans him up, and they get their first round on the board.
That's a good round to get on the board right there, but ATG needs to not let that drop their momentum. They still got a good two more rounds to get in their flow, stay in sync with each other.
That's exactly right. We're jumping on board. Try and Push Me one more time out with Energetics. And how can you not? His nades have been on point all series. I'm going to be throwing that smoke out early, picking himself up those frags. Let's see where he chooses to use them.
Exactly. He wants to use these frags to kind of cut off anybody that's coming to the front door. He's not going to get too much static, but they actually have made it in. He's going to nade out the boom shot for security. Can he get one? Not going to pick up a kill right there. The second nade is out. Starbrights is going to get one. He's going to go down. Starbrights making plays happen right now.
Yeah, picks himself up a very nice triple now, trying to go for one more to make it the quad. Can't seem to land his shots. Gets it in the end. Times it well. And look at that. There's the shots we've been looking for.
Now they're starting to get that momentum.
That's it.
They don't want to tie his. ATG needs to win this right
now.
Yeah,
they need to clean it out, or they're versing a very powerful beast. The squad are finally up in arms, roaring fires under them right now. TMG, they came to play and they came to win.
You know who I want? I want Try and Push Me because he's so focused. I saw him right there on Starbright screen, and he has a front spine for his team. So he's going to be coming in here getting that boom shot. Actually, I take that back. He's not. He's going to rotate out. He's going to rotate around, put some shots behind these guys. He's going to be on the flank right here. And let's flip on over here to Starbrights. He's going to be moving inside too with the rest of his teams. Nades are going to be out, not connecting right here. Him and his teammates got a team fire one down. They're going to get the man advantage right here, Rogi.
Oh, look at that. The nades coming in though, actually clutch coming out of ATG, but they only have two members left. It's a 2-on-2, 2v1. This could be an ATG. That perfectly, constantly popping out the damage, was able to get that down, unfortunately wasn't able to execute it. That could have been an entirely different round if things had gone slightly in his favor.
Yeah, definitely could have been. Well, we go on to map number 2. We finally get to see Mansion for the first
time
today, which I'm actually surprised about.
Yeah, I thought more people would be coming into this game maybe preferring that Mansion, considering
four here. Actually, Phillies is a good choice right here.
Yeah, he did a great job in that last round to try and secure it for his team. Doing well work with that Nasha. Has the pistol out right now, getting some nice actives, but they're playing on that eye pillar. Try and Push Me does get the down on Munchies. Boom, maybe coming through here. Here comes Marcus going on, but Gambler just turns on him, completely outplays him, gets the double off the back of that one.
Gambler did a such good job playing that middle statue, and he's one of the guys that he's into action right away.
Yep.
He's in there, he's trying to make plays happen. He's the first one to get to the fight.
Look, and these guys are playing phenomenally right now. So if this was ATG's map choice, I'm sure they have some plans, maybe some spanners to throw in the works and try and catch these guys off guard, or maybe it's gonna just be all on the back of those Nashes. But already, look at the aggression coming out here, but Gamblers, he's got something to say about that.
Yeah, that boom shot's gonna go out. He's gonna get headshotted right there by Starbrights. Starbrights is at the nades. He's gonna have a 1v1 right here. That guy's gonna back down. His teammates is dropping. Starbrights needs to get into the fight.
Opting for the frags. He's just throwing them over, looking for anyone. He does lose a member in the process. That was their round to lose, and unfortunately, it might look like it. He's in a 3v1, but he's not looking to surrender. The Lancer coming out, gets the first down. Someone's flanking him. Can he get the one shot? Doesn't get it. Munchie secures that one with a little cheeky teabag to finish it off.
He's not able to get that one. We're going to have to hop up Munchies this round. Okay, you know, I've always been very superstitious that, you know, when you start humping and start talking trash, like mid-game, karma always comes back around and gets you.
Well, let's see if your prediction's on point here, Blaze. We're jumping on with Munchies.
He's going to be on board here with Munchies this round. And he's going to come out. He's going to get that early smoke to try to block as much vision as he can. He's going to be coming up here. He's going to be hitting the mid statue. Come around here. Going to take some shots. Shotty's out. Trying to get the first shot on him. Is he going to be able to get it?
He's bouncing around left, right, and center. He does get taken down by Try and Push Me, but he's got the teammates to back him up. So it was all just a ruse. Starlight, so is able to get the kill onto Energetics using his pistol. Well, Gambler picks up that one. Now it's a 2v1 in favor of ATG.
And that's going to be the round right there for those guys. They're going to get up on the board with that one. 2-1 in favor of of ATG right here.
Yeah.
So, I mean, sorry, of TMG.
I know, it's confusing,
yeah,
right?
ATG, TMG. Yeah. But 2-1 in favor of those guys. They're making a great job right there. They should actually hop on board back with Starbright because he's doing a great job playing these nades. He's doing a good smoke for himself at nades to try to block off the vision, but he's going to actually do a little rotation. He's going to go to Boom with his teammates, try to put some extra pressure right here. Gambler's going to go down, going to hop on over here with Energetics. He's going to get into the Boom shot. He's going to take a shot. Oh. He's going to get one down. Boom is free, and he will pick it up for free, but he does not need to use it.
Well, we said Mansion was a fast map, and you can see why. That was about a 10-second round. I think they spent more time running from spawn than they did fighting. It was all over as ATG just steamrolled them in that round.
No, they definitely did. Energetics wants to win this room right here. He wants to send Starbright home. He said, man, after all that mess you talk, you're about to play this up.
Look, he's tasting that post-game interview. He's ready to start talking some smack of his own, but the smoke grenades are in. The shotguns are out. Energetics looking to try and find a chink in the armor here. Going for that player on Bathtub. You can see the rush coming through on the pillar. Not going to happen. Takes try and push me out. Now here come the COG members all in fold, but Phillies is able to get one. So does Starbright's Vader. Picks up one of his own. It's a 2v1 boom shot. Now in the hands, but he gets taken out by Starbright's nades on point. The 1v1 playing on his eye. Starbright, he's so passionate about this. Can he do it? It's so close. He's not even hurt right now. Looking for one. Looking for a few more shots. Gets it down.
Oh my God. Starbright's performing under pressure. He did not back down from that fight. Not one bit. He was like, I gotta fight this. I'm not giving up boom shot. This is it. And you just see that focus on his eyes.
Yeah, he is so determined to win this. He put out some serious predictions here. And if he can't back them up, he's gonna be hearing about it for the next few months. So this is more than just pride on the line. This is everything to him.
Rogi, I swear his beard just grew about 2 more inches after that fight. Okay? Hey, they're gonna do a 2 nade strat. He's gonna grab these nades, toss 1 nade, toss 2 nade. Kobe!
Can he go for any? We're waiting for those explosions to come through. Is able to get the down on the back of that one. Looking for the next member. The boom in contention has been picked up. We saw him win this fight last time. Gets the RP. Does get taken down by Energetics. Energetics in a 2v1. Try and push me. Takes him out. Now it's all on to try and push me to keep the dream alive. Can he take this round? One more shot. Do it.
Oh!
Breeze takes him out.
To tie the game for Breeze. Coming clutch right there, Rogies. They could have ended that. We would have saw our first map 3 of the tournament. But for Breeze, said, no shot. You're not Starbright, okay?
Yeah,
I don't know who you think you are. So we're going to have to stay on board with him going into this next round. He's about to get this camera time, folks.
Look, Febreze just clutching it up there. That was the game-winning play for TMG, but they're not going to go and look at the aggression coming out of ATG. They're playing with all the confidence in the world. Vader gets taken down immediately. Try and push me with Phillies watching his back. Now it's all on Starbright, throwing in those nades. Can he make them connect? It's a 3v2 in favor of ATG. They want to end this right now. 2-on-2. Nade comes through. They have the boom shot. It's a 1-on-1. Energetic.